There is never really, no one ever really subscribed to this channel because it's not that big yet. I don't care about subscribers. I care about family, friends. I just wanted to start this because I had nothing better going on in my life. I never noticed there was a girl there. I have nothing better going on in my life, so here comes Ginger the Lion. So I thought, hey, why not start YouTube? I mean, what's better than vlogging every day? No. But, now, this is usually what I vlog on. Right now, I'm vlogging on. Hold on. Right now, I'm vlogging on. Hold on. That. Yeah. Right now I'm vlogging on a laptop. Did you see? It's a laptop. But yeah. Don't know what else to talk about. Oh, and if Alec is watching this, she's banned from putting videos on my YouTube account. Banned. So if you ever see her making a YouTube video, and I'm sorry if Leafbug is watching this, and she did a Dare Wednesday. She's copying off of you. Yeah. She's a total meanie. Yeah, I'm not friends with her anymore. She needs to stop making videos on my account. She can make her own. Well, actually, she can't make her own because she doesn't know, and I know how, so I'm kind of happy about that. I got a buttload of suckers on my birthday. Ugh. This tastes like an actual blueberry. But I know I haven't been doing videos whenever I said. I still need to get into this YouTube account. You see that I haven't been editing? So you just heard that music in the background. I don't really know how to edit. I'm not afraid to put that out there. I'm not afraid to put out there that I scratch my butt or pick my nose, but I don't eat it. I'm not afraid. No one's gonna go, ha ha, yeah, ha. Sticks and stones may break my bones, sticks and stones might break my bones, but words will never harm me. I don't care. People say, ha ha, you pick your nose, or ha ha, you scratch your butt. So, you do embarrassing things too, if you're one of those people who pick on other people, you do embarrassing things too. So maybe they can just shut up. Yeah. I'm not one of those YouTubers who's all up for the challenges, but if you would like, you can leave in the comments down below. What challenge I can do? No cinnamon challenge. I can just not stand the cinnamon challenge during this cold. I'm already coughing enough. But any other challenges like Chubby Bunny, Salt and Ice, Salt and Ice challenge. Let's see. I know lots of challenges. I forgot some. Smoothie challenge. Joy Graceffa made that up. But here are some people that I suggest you go look up. Joy Graceffa, Stacy, Strawberry 17, Shane, I love you. let's see, who else? You should look up, hold on, let me check out some of my subscribe, I mean, some of my subscribers that I've. Exploding TNT, Epic Mealtime, Define Bros, Smosh, Mr. Epic Man 2, or just Mr. Epic Man, Paint, Lee Spug, Lucas and Jen, E, sorry if I pronounced that wrong. Amazing Phil. Let's see. Dan is not in something. Just type in Dan. I'll probably Pwnage. Totally Sketch. He makes some pretty cool stuff. Let's see, Shauna, Baby Teeth 4. Let's see, Damien. Damien. Ooh, I just seen. I love her. I was actually just watching a video about from her. I just seen Gaming, Jenna Marbles, and Make Me Bad at 35. Those are some people that I suggest. Now, I hope you enjoy some of those. If you enjoy me, you'll enjoy those because I'm kind of copying off of them. Not right now, though. Maybe in the future. Like Shane, I might do different characters. Sorry. Like Leasebug, I'll do dares. And like Totally Sketch, I might do some of like his ideas too. Well, I'm not copying. I don't know how to put this. I'm not copying. I'm just they're encouraging me. No, they're inspiring me to do stuff. Shane Dawson inspired me to do YouTube. Leesbug inspired me, like, I can probably do the cinnamon challenge. Ugh. Yeah. So, I hope you enjoyed this video of me sitting in my bed. Oh, I need to get a life. Yeah, so I hope you enjoyed that. Have fun and bye. Hold on. Oh, wait, do you want to see Ginger before I go? Ginger doesn't want to see you. Hi, Gingy. Okay.